Hey, I'm Inja de Boer. I'm from Amsterdam in Holland, the Netherlands.
Okay, and how long have you been trekking?
I think this is about the fourth week trekking in the Everest region.
So where did you start from?
We start from Toemlingtar. It's a long way up and down to Namsje, from Namsje to Gokyo. We had a nice view of Choyo, and came across Chola Pass to here, and from here we want to go down again Chukumri, and then maybe we walk down to Jiri. So in total about 4 or 5 weeks we'll spend in Everest region.
So you've met our Indian members, so how do you feel at our base camp here?
I'm pretty excited being in base camp at the moment. I've been reading a lot about climbing in the Everest region, and yeah, then you have a thought about how it is, and then now you're walking in between all those tents, about almost 20 expeditions. It's amazing to be here. We met a few people of the Indian climbing crew. That was really nice, really friendly. So good feeling, really good feeling.
So they've given you insight as to all the climbing and insight?
Yeah, they tell us about the routes and about how many people going up and what way you go up and how they prepare for the...
So do you plan to go up one day?
I want to go up a mountain, yes. Everest is maybe a bit too high, but a lower one will be really nice, yeah.